You're not gonna believe this. Remember Milo's talk about a glowing box and the lady doctor he was chasing? That lady doctor turns out to be real. She sent me a message.
Lieutenant Iresso, my name is Dr. Sarah Frey. I hear you've been looking for me. I've fled the Empire. Your search has put me in grave danger. But I imagine you won't be satisfied until you have answers. I am responsible for Milo Pelham's instability and your suffering. I could not refuse a Darth's orders.
Sounds like the Sith are involved in this.
The Sith Lord I once served, Darth Auzel, is a great scholar. He even advises the Dark Council. His speciality is ancient holocrons.
What's a holocron?
It's short for Holographic Chronicle. Both the Jedi and the Sith use them to store ancient knowledge.
The Dark Council trusted Darth Auzel to decipher a rare holocron for them, but Auzel saw a chance to keep its knowledge for himself. He wanted to copy the holocron into a person's mind.
I think I see where this is leading.
Darth Auzel requisitioned two prisoners from the Empire. You, Lieutenant Iresso, and your friend. The initial procedure was imperfect. Milo Pelham's mind simply collapsed under so much knowledge. But you were a great success.
A great success? She had a Sith library in my head.
Recording hasn't finished.
Any Sith would kill for that holocron's knowledge. But no one will know it's there unless you tell them. All I have said is the truth. Now, please remove my image from the Republic database. I won't be safe until then. Lieutenant Felix. That's your name, isn't it? I'm sorry.
She's asking me to keep her safe? At least she's got a blasted sense of humor.
What happens now?
I need to think. Excuse me.
Do you have a minute? You know that stone I've been practicing my levitation on? I sort of exploded it.
If focusing on the stone is the problem, focus on the space around the stone instead.
The funny thing is, I managed to hold the stone bits together for a minute or two before it went everywhere. So, progress. Anyway, if you're wondering about the dust in the Axis Corridor, that's why.
Coming from you, that's quite a compliment, Kaizen. This is a great goodness. I don't know what to say.
There is peace.
There is no ignorance.
There is knowledge.
Master Jedi, apologies for the interruption. We have a situation.
What is it?
The Navi computer. Someone's tampered with it. Added a whole bunch of data about a planet called Rishi.
Nothing on Rishi but pirates and gunrunners. Slicing our computer would be out of their league.
Show me.
What is it?
A vision. This planet, Rishi. We must go there immediately.
From the Red Hulls, aren't you? Welcome to Raiders Cove! Nothing but fellow pirates here. You and your crew don't have to kill or maim or eat anyone, right?
Kill or what? Eat people? What are you talking about?
It's what you do. Everyone knows. And it's no big deal. I'm sure those people your crew ate on Talaran had it coming. But we're all friends here, right? No need for any massacres or cannibalism here.
You've mistaken me for someone else. I'm a Jedi, a peacekeeper, not a killer or cannibal.
You don't have to hide. Everyone's heard of you, and no one is disgusted or terrified of what they've heard. Not at all. Except Goro, I guess. He's been saying you'd show up and that he'd love to take you on, but he doesn't speak for the rest of us.
Where can I find this Goro person?
The cantina? Probably. He hangs out there a lot. They serve good food there. No need to eat anyone.
Otogawa kiku bakili. Kusa mala chikuta, ikosa mose ala tuta.
You must be Goro.
Bampaula kavaji oto.
Easy, Goro. I just cleaned up after your last brawl. Don't do this to me again.
Kafstu undile, jingo hola lukuta.
Who told you that I'm the captain of the Red Hulls?
Makipuna mali tuta o mishka.
Your aggression is blinding you. I am not the person you want to fight.
Kapatonka!
The worst mess yet. You're not gonna eat him, are you? That's the last thing I need people hearing about my place.
Please listen to me. I am not a cannibal. I am not a pirate. I just came for information. I didn't want any of this to happen.
Yeah, well, Goro did. When he saw a chance for blood, he always went for it. No talking him down.
Do you know who told Goro about me?
Kai Saiken. He's an idiot that runs one of the crews here in town. Goro had just come from one of Saiken's sabacc games when he started talking you up. Had to be him. I don't let Saiken or his goons into my place. You'll have to find them out in town somewhere. And watch out for Goro's brother. He's a handful.
This must be torture for you, huh? A library of ancient knowledge in my head, and no way to reach it without me going crazy.
The teachings of madmen, murderers, or cantankerous old ghosts have little appeal for me.
So nothing you're planning to rummage for. Good to know. I won't pretend I like this. It's a massive risk for both of us. But I've carried this data for years and never knew a thing. Besides, if anything does go wrong, I have your expertise on hand.
I'm always here if you need me.
I doubt Republic Command will have a change of heart if I report this. My career is still going nowhere. But So what? You have a cause worth fighting for. I want to see it through.
Zaiken?
Oh. No speak basic. Ni wana wanga? Neither did Goro, apparently. This is not my day. Hello! Yes, I am indeed Kai Zaiken. Though there are probably lots of people with that name. Just saying.
You don't have to be afraid. I'm not who you think I am. I just want information.
Yeah, information on getting your credits back. Come on, this isn't my first shakedown. You don't really need those credits now, do you? As in, now?
We've never even met before. How could you possibly owe me credits?
What? Is that rhetorical? We never met in person, but we still had a deal, I know. I'm not trying to worm my way out of it. Tell you what, instead of credits, how about I tell you who warned me that you were coming? That's gotta be worth something, right? So you can go after whoever sold you out, and I could stay in one piece?
Go on.
It was a message, so I saved it on my data pad. Yeah! Oh. Great! He put it in the lockbox! It's all yours! Anything else in there, too, you just help yourself.
Kai Zaiken, greetings. I have important information for you. The Red Hulls may be the galaxy's most bloodthirsty and sadistic pirate crew, and they're heading towards Rishi. I'm sure you remember the debt that you owe the Red Hulls. Quite a few credits. Not something they're likely to forget. My droids are spreading word of their arrival. If you were to do the same, they might be too distracted to come after you. The choice is yours, of course.
Greetings, gentle being. Let me regale you with the tale of the dread Red Hulls and their monstrous, flesh-eating captain. Oh my! You are the monstrous, flesh-eating captain of the Red Hulls! What a singular pleasure to meet you!
Who programmed you to say these things about me?
I'd be happy to tell you. Very eager to meet you, after all. Big fans. You can find them at these coordinates. But do be careful. After your magnificent duel with Goro, there may be others out for revenge. Excuse me, you there. Have you heard of the dread Red Hulls and their monstrous, flesh-eating captain?
I'm sorry for your loss. I never wanted to fight your brother.
Gora, team unstable, brah.
Daugai. Dai no to umu shapu.
I came here for answers, not for blood. Go.
Hey there.
Theron? Lana? You're the ones behind all of this?
Guilty as charged. Sorry if we put you out, but we had to be cautious.
The Revanites have gone to increasingly severe lengths to hunt us down since we destroyed their operations on Rakata Prime.
We had to get you here to help us without leaving a trail. Sorry we couldn't be more direct.
I'm sure you wouldn't have done all of this without a good reason. What have you found?
We need to go after the pirates that run things on Rishi, the Nova Blades. They butcher entire starship crews and enslave anyone on Rishi who stands up to them. And now we've learned that they're working with the Revanites.
The Nova Blades are being sent to attack trade lanes in very specific areas. They've gradually remapped quite a bit of stellar traffic. It's all very strange.
You believe there's more to their plan than raiding or financial gain?
We're certain of it. We just can't find the pattern.
We need to shake the Nova Blades down, find out what they know. Their computers could tell us everything. But a direct attack on the Blades' base now might make the Revanites suspicious. We need to hide our real motives.
So that's why you told everyone I'm a pirate. When I attack them, it will look like a fight between gangs instead of a targeted move.
Exactly. Now, before we send you for the main event, we should hit a few other Nova Blade holdings to solidify the cover story.
The Blades have a supply cache hidden nearby. Once the Red Holes have destroyed it, word should spread quickly. We have some mutual friends who are excited to help with the task. They'll meet you in the field to settle the details.
Jacaro and C2D4?
The very same.
While you're hitting the supply cache, we'll keep spreading the word about your grudge and see if we can find any other targets. Sound good?
Just be sure you don't make things too colorful. People think I'm bad enough as it is.
I think going after the Nova Blade should increase your popularity quite a bit.
Good luck.